Hello friends, welcome to Tasty Foods. Today we are going to see Barnyard Millet Lemon Rice. If we see the benefits of millets, there are lot much. That is mainly used to reduce weight because it has an amino acid called tryptophan. It digests slowly and keeps the stomach full for longer time. The same amino acid helps us to reduce stress too. The ingredients needed for the recipe are the ingredients are listed in the description box too. You can refer to that. Now let's get started with the recipe. Take a cooker and add 1 cup of barnyard millet into it. Add water and wash it twice or thrice. Millets have got lot of fiber in it, which is very much needed for our body. Now add exactly 1.5 cup of water and add the required salt. Add the water exactly. If you add more, the rice will be overcooked. If the water is running low, rice will stick to the bottom. Close the cooker and leave it for 1 whistle and turn off the stove. Let the pressure release by itself. Allow it to cool completely. Let it cool with the lid closed so that it will not get dried up in the top. Now, on a hot white pan, add gingerly or coconut oil as you prefer. Once the oil is hot enough, add in the mustard seeds. Mustard seed splattering enhances the taste of the recipe, so do wait for that. Next, add in the chana dal and the black urad dal. Black urad dal tastes as good rather than white one. Once the dals turn golden brown, add in the peanuts. Fry for almost 30 seconds and then add in the cashews. Adding peanuts gives a nice nutty taste to the recipe. Fry the cashews for 30 seconds and then add in the green chili and the red chili. After the chilies get fried well in the oil, add in the curry leaves and the grated ginger. After adding curry leaves, the oil splutters, so do take care of that. You can also add chopped ginger, but grated ginger enhances the flavor more. Finally, add in the hing and the turmeric powder and mix them well. Hing is very good for the digestion. Adding the hing gives the good smell and strong flavor to the lemon rice. Now fluff up and add in the cooked and cooled rice into the pan. Check the taste and add in the salt if needed. I needed little. Now turn off the stove and add in the juice of half lemon. If the lemon juice gets heated up, it adds a bitter taste to your dish. Next, our secret ingredient, add in the coriander leaves. Mix them well and serve it. If you like this video, do like, share and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more interesting recipes. Bye!